Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your Fright Night host for today, Mad Dog. I'm bringing you some more Dead by Daylight. And don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please share the content. Help us expand in the Slackers universe. Let's go guys. They're waiting on me. Alright, I'm in. It was looking for a match while I was doing my intro, so. I was like, eh. Ooh, we're going to the Spidey Avengers place. The Huntress. Oh, man. I think starting next week, I'll get back into doing some more killer videos for y'all, so. I kind of hope that the rumor I've been hearing about them adding the next killer is the Jeepers Creepers one, because that would be awesome, but I don't know. Right now, it doesn't, not sure one way or the other, but as soon as I find out something, I'll let y'all know. Oh no. Trap this way. No! No, 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 no! Yeah! Oh my goodness, how did I get caught by you? Why do I always get caught first? Should have just went in a locker. Actually, I didn't see a locker, so. I need to hurry up and get this off though, so please be quick. Ah! find a stupid thing! Oh my goodness. Goodness. Let me attempt to open the boxes. Jeez. Well, I think we're gonna be ready. I ran towards the killer. Asa should have went the way direction she went. Oh goodness. Gotta find the key quick. To the next one. Please hurry. Thank you. Go get her. It's the least I could do. Wanna make sure that she's nowhere nearby before I go out. Send someone else. Oh, okay. I mean, mess that up. Oh, goodness. I wanted to at least come back first before I go work on that generator. is. Work faster. Oh, almost missed that because I was trying to keep an eye out for her. She's chasing somebody. Come this way. I don't remember where the things are at. One over here. I see. Someone just ran that way. He's Def Hook, so... Gotta be one that way. Gotta be open. I thought for sure I was gonna be dead that round. Oh my goodness. Ain't killing this guy. Aww, we were one away from, like, Killer kept catching us, so we could really do anything about that. Jeez, that killer had everything possible to kill all of us, and he only got one. And the person he killed was one of the people that had the most stuff, too. That's funny. Alright, let's spin some blood points real quick, just because I saw there was a perk out there. Let's see, Lady Lux is there. Throw something good your way. When you're retrieving an item from a chest, there is a 50% chance that you'll have an uncommon rarity or lore will be attached to it. My goodness, I can't talk to him. Saboteur. Let's do Saboteur. Damn! Instantly destroys that, huh? Should have known. Punk. At least wanted that. We'll have to get that perk next time. Darn. Let's join a lobby. Hey, lobby, lobby. Do, 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 do. I feel like this is the East Ventura of the Dead by Daylight world. Just because of the way he's dressed. Alright, come on. Find us a game. Alright, let's see if I have an offering that will be good for this. There we go. That would be nice. Let's go ahead and throw on a toolbox. Why not? Not a talkative group. Then he adds to that statement, or Jigsaw trapped. Oh, goodness. Oh my goodness, it's another Jigsaw. so they're still going after that one person. Good. Alright. But you need to keep them... keep them busy for me. And of course, you need to slow down. Alright, I thought I would be able to finish two whole generators with that toolbox. There we go, just made up for that one. I don't want to go out there. There, one here. I'll get this one. Are you gonna camp her? Did we all get out? Person did better than me in scoring. And he quickly got off, didn't he? Alright, let's see how we're doing on time. Yeah, I'll do one more. I'll do one more. Why not? Okay. we could get our perks that we wanted. Actually, let's go ahead and switch this one to the sabotage one. Where's it at? There you are. There we go. Alright, let's join one more lobby. Well then, just like clockwork. Doom, doom, doom. Aww, why'd you go away? That wasn't nice. Come back. Play with us. Come on. Anytime now. Anytime now. One more person. I guess I'll give everybody some luck again. Yeah, why not? Don't want to add any add-ons. And why not? That helped out, so. There we go. Fellow friend bot. Oh, good. Why would you leave now? My goodness. There we go. Finally. Little group. Let's read it. Ooh, excuse me, guys. My goodness. Finish it in time. Darn! I was gonna be like, you guys flash the killers? Killers? That would be scary if there was one. Oh my goodness, we're going to be. It's a Jigsaw's map. Awesome. I was gonna say, you guys flash him and I'll kick him in the nuts. Oh goodness. Oh goodness, my medicine's kicking in. Sorry guys, I need to blow my nose, but I don't want to do that on camera. We're almost done, so I'll just wait till. Jeez, how did I know? How did I freaking know? That's the basement. There we go. Must be good at avoiding that killer. Never mind. I just jinxed him. Sorry. Sorry. Yep, trap on Ted. So I can concentrate on finding another. Another generator. In here. Not one in here. There needs to be more spots like this to hide. Yep. Got a camper. Here's the stairs. Look at this guy. Yeah. alone? Or not? I need to finish the last one. Come on, guys. Oh god, block the hit for me. Block the hit. Yeah. Oh no! Ah! Block for her! Oh no! No, I hope she got away. Maybe they saw it in time. Alright. What was our score? Oh, we almost got two! Oh, man. That's the best we've ever done. Here's the first two people to die. Alright. Well. At least we survived all three of our matches, which does not happen very often, so I'm happy for that. Oh. And spin some blood points real quick. Okay. toolboxes anyway. One generator's orders are revealed to you for 4 seconds when starting trial. Oh, okay. Nice. Alright. Yeah, let's go this way. Oh, we're out of stuff. I thought we had enough to do one more. Alright. Alrighty guys, well, this is Mad Dog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slack Underground.